My father was a very great man, a chief inspector for the Hong Kong police. Even though he died when I was 10, let's open this up. Maybe there's something useful.
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow climbs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions. This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Let's take a look.
Through the camera. Feeling all right, mate? The shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Just what I needed.
We came to bashing your head in.
Ah, fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy. God, man, I should have left with the others.
hell is wrong with
you? Came for us and...
Why don't you do something?
Why won't
There's
anyone
nothing
help him?
To fucking do. You going out there? Are you?
You're not gonna help.
You at least have a weapon? You need.
Help him!
Alright. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
The last one? Okay. I found you. You're beat up pretty bad.
No. Improving.
Name's John Cinnamoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. Voice. I don't know who you. So here's the thing.
Yes.
Good.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.